Breaking right now, a local teenager is going to be tried as an adult for the beating death of a 16-year-old at a Butler County group home.
News 5's Karen Johnson broke the story at 5. She's live at the courthouse now with reaction from the suspect's family. Karen, what are they telling you?
Well, Andrew, obviously they're upset. I did speak to family and friends as they left the courthouse here just in the last hour. They're here supporting 17-year-old Lance Tiernan. They say he is not a violent person, but prosecutors painted a different picture.
Anthony Parker walked by him, Lance Tiernan, picked him bodily up, tipped him upside down, and drove his head onto a thinly padded carpeted concrete floor.
Prosecutor Michael Moser says Tiernan hit 16-year-old Anthony Parker two additional times. This all happened at the one-way farm where the teens were living. Parker died after spending more than a week on life support. The fight, which Moser says started over a flashlight, was caught on tape. Today, though, only attorneys and the judge were allowed to view it. After watching the tape and listening to witness testimony, the judge ruled Tiernan will be tried as an adult. Tiernan did have a good amount of support here today. Family and friends vowed to stand by him.
It kills me to know that I can't do anything for him right now other than just this. You know, I want to do so much more for him, but it's so hard, and I'm glad that I'm doing this, and Lance, man, I love you, dude. Like, I mean, we all love you. We all love you.
And bond for Tiernan today was also set at $1 million. We have tried reaching out to the family of the victim. The attorney has been telling us that they are still a little too upset at this point to talk. Reporting live tonight in Hamilton, Karen Johnson, News 5.